Assalamu alaikum. I'm syediftekharurrahman. Welcome to my channel to participate in an interactive English grammar practice course, which is moduled from the most popular English grammar book written by Raymond Murphy. So let's jump into today's lesson. Unit 4, Present Continuous and Present Simple. Section A, I know, I want, etc. We use continuous form, that is, I am waiting, it is raining, etc. for actions and happenings that have started but not finished. Some verbs, for example, know and like, are not normally used in this way. We don't say, I am knowing, or they are liking. We say, I know, they like. Here are some verbs that are not normally used in the present continuous. Like, want, need, prefer, know, realize, understand, recognize, believe, suppose, remember, mean, belong, fit, contain, consist, seem.
I'm hungry. I want something to eat.
Not I'm wanting.
Do you understand what I mean?
Anna doesn't seem very happy right now.
Now, compare the continuous.
I'm cooking something for dinner. Are you listening to me? Anna isn't smiling right now.
Exercise 1. Which is right? Don't put the dictionary away, I need it. Don't put the dictionary away, I'm needing it. First one is the correct answer. Don't put the dictionary away, I use it. Don't put the dictionary away, I'm using it. Here, the second one is the correct sentence. Who is that man? Do you recognize him? Who is that man? Are you recognizing him? The first one is the correct choice. Who is that man? Why does he look at us? Who is that man? Why is he looking at us? Here the second one is the correct sentence. Alan says he's 80 years old, but nobody believes him. Alan says he's 80 years old, but nobody is believing him. The first one is correct. What's that noise? What happens? What's that noise? What is happening? The second one is the correct answer here. He told me her name, but I don't remember it now. He told me her name, but I'm not remembering it now. The first sentence is correct one. Do you look forward to your holiday next week? Are you looking forward to your holiday next week? The second one is the correct answer here. Gary wasn't well earlier, but he seems okay now. Gary wasn't well earlier, but he is seeming okay now. Here, the first one is the correct answer. Air consists mainly of nitrogen and oxygen. Air is consisting mainly of nitrogen and oxygen. The first sentence is correct. Section B, think. When think means believe or have an opinion, we do not use the continuous. For example,
I think Mary is Canadian, but I'm not sure.
Not I am thinking.
What do you think of my idea?
That is, what is your opinion? When think means consider, the continuous is possible.
I'm thinking about what happened. I often think about it. Nikki is thinking of giving up her job.
That means she is considering it. Exercise 2. Which is correct? You are very quiet. What do you think about? You are very quiet. What are you thinking about? The second sentence is correct here. I can't make up my mind. What do you think I should do? I can't make up my mind. What are you I should do? The first sentence is correct here. I'm not sure what she does. I think she works in a shop. I'm not sure what she does. I'm thinking she works in a shop. The first sentence is the correct one. We think of going to Norway for our holiday this year. We are thinking of going to Norway for our holiday this year. The second sentence is correct. We have two pairs of conversation between A and B. A. Is it going to rain? B. I don't think so. A. Is it going to rain? B. I'm not thinking so. Here, the first conversation is correct. I think of selling my car. Would you be interested in buying? I'm thinking of selling my car. Would you be interested in buying it? The second sentence is correct here. I think you should sell your car. You don't use it much. I'm thinking you should sell your car. You don't use it much. The first sentence is correct here.
Section C. Is of see, hear, smell, taste, look and feel. We normally use present simple with see or hear or smell or taste.
Do you see that man over there? Do you recognize him?
Not are you seeing.
This room smells. Let's open a window.
We also use can plus see or hear or smell or taste.
I can hear a strange noise. Can you hear it?
You can use the simple or continuous to say how somebody looks or feels now.
You look well today.
Or
you're looking well today.
How do you feel now?
Or
how are you feeling now?
I usually feel tired in the morning.
Not I'm usually feeling. Exercise 3. Complete the sentences. We have some verbs to fill in the blanks. These are believe, do, does, doesn't, don't, feeling, remember, smell, taste, tastes, think, thinking. This sauce is great. It dash really good. It tastes really good. Lisa is dash of moving to a new apartment. Lisa is thinking of moving to a new apartment. The flowers dash nice. What are they? Flowers smell nice. What are they? It can't be true. I don't dash it. I don't believe it is the correct answer. A. What dash this word mean? B. I don't know. Here it will be what does this word mean? Shall I buy these shoes or not? What do you dash? What do you think is the correct answer? Look over there. What dash you see? What do you see is the right answer here. I have never eaten that fruit. What does it dash like? What does it taste like? I'm dash hungry. Is there anything to eat? I'm feeling hungry. Yes, it is the correct answer. A. What's the name of the hotel you stayed at? B. I don't dash. I don't remember is the correct choice here. A. Are you okay? No. I dash feel very well. Don't is the proper word to be used here. So no, I don't feel very well. Exercise 4. Complete the sentences. Put the verb in the correct form. Present continuous or simple. Marry. We have to use the words you, not, and seem. Very happy. 2 is saying, no, I am having a bad day. You don't seem very happy. Yes, it is correct. Jane, you look worried. Richard is saying, I'm thinking about something. Yes, I am. I'm thinking about something. This umbrella belong to. Nick is saying, I have no idea. Waiter is saying, enjoy your meal. Greg, it smells good. Yes, it. Smells good. Claire, excuse me. Is anybody? Mark saying no, it's free. Assistant is saying, are those gloves okay? Laura is saying no, they don't fit me. Section D. Is and is being. Is being. That means is behaving. Is acting. Comparison between is being and is.
I can't understand why he's being so selfish. He isn't usually like that.
Behaving selfish now.
He never thinks about other people. He's very selfish.
That means he is selfish generally, not only now. We use am, is, or are being to say how a person is behaving. That means something a person can control. It is not easily possible in other sentences.
It's hot today.
Not it is being hot.
They are very tired now.
Not are being tired. Exercise 5. Which is better? There are two options. We have to select one. The first sentence is, Sarah dash very nice to me at the moment. I wonder why. Is or is being? Sarah is being very nice to me at the moment. I wonder why. Correct. You like Sophie when you meet her. Dash very nice. Is being. You like Sophie when you meet her. Is very nice. Why isn't Steve at work today? Dash ill. Options are is he or is he being. The correct answer will be, is he ill? You are usually very patient. So why dash so unreasonable about waiting 10 more minutes? The options are you or are you being? The correct sentence will be, you are usually very patient. So why are you being so unreasonable about waiting 10 more minutes? A. The path is icy. Don't slip. B. Don't worry. Dash careful. We have to use I am or I am being. The correct answer will be, don't worry. I am being careful. They have just got married. Dash very happy. The choices are, they are being. They have just got married. They are very happy. Yes, it is the correct answer. That's all for today. We have live quiz sessions on each and every particular units out of 145 different lessons from Raymond Murphy's best-selling English grammar book. Those who love to practice English grammar with interactive participations, subscribe this channel, share with your friends, and join in live interactive quiz contests every day at 9 p.m. and win the most popular English grammar ebook. So goodbye for now, and see you in the next video.